A knee over toe split squat is a great way to start working the flexion of our knee, finding that full flexion of the knee, which strengthens the tendons and the muscles and the ligaments all around and in the knee joint. There's progressions into this, so ultimately we're looking for standing from a nice and tall position, getting yourself nice and organized. You're going to come forward into a lunge, essentially. You're going to allow the toe or the heel of that front foot to come up a little bit, and then you're going to have your knee come over your toe. Notice this back leg is not turning out. I'm keeping that toed in as well. And then from here, you're just going to stand up out of it and then lower yourself back down. The goal is to get full flexion in this knee, so a fully bent knee. If you have got compromised knees or if it's painful to do this, you can restrict your range of motion or lessen the range of motion a little bit by elevating it and then just trying to drop it. So you might start on a taller box or bench, but again, same thing. You're gonna have one foot on the bench and then from here, keeping the back glute on, midline on, you're gonna lower yourself forward, allowing that heel to come up or the knee to come over the toe a little bit and then push yourself back up. If you have good enough ankle range of motion, you might be able to do these without that heel coming up, which I'm doing here. Again, as you get lower, it gets a little bit harder because of the ankle coming into play. But the goal again is to work that bottom range of motion of the knee to get that full flexion and strengthen all of the tendons and ligaments and muscles around the knee.